TLS is over. ET, hello 2, pressure 8. TLT, OTC, clear caution and warning memory, verify no unexpected errors. TLT, welcome.
Clearing of the caution warning system is complete. Now we see the retraction of the gaseous oxygen vent hood, now underway.
OTC, TLT, we cleared the caution warning, there were no unexpected errors. Copy that. Endeavour, OTC, close and lock your visors and initiate O2 flow. Good luck on your mission that builds on the past explorations of this millennium as we increase our knowledge of planet Earth in the next. Endeavour copies, thanks.
The six-member crew is about to embark on the 97th shuttle flight in shuttle history since the first flight in 1981. The SRTM payload will bring home 3D images of the Earth's elevation, much more accurate than any images we've obtained to date. Now less than 2 minutes away from launch of a Shuttle Endeavour. Now at T-minus 1 minute and counting, Endeavour is operating from internal power supplies, just 1 minute away from the 97th Space Shuttle launch. Orbiter computers have positioned the vent doors to launch configuration. At T-minus 31 second, Endeavour's onboard computers will have control of the vehicle functions. We have a go for auto-sequence start.
20.
T-minus 20 seconds.
15.
12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. We have a go for main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1, booster ignition and liftoff of Space Shuttle Endeavour on a 21st century mission placing Earth back on the map.
Roll program, Houston.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston's now controlling. Endeavour rolling on a course northeast away from the Kennedy Space Center toward an orbit that will take it above 95% of the world's population during its mission. Endeavour speed already 300 miles per hour. Altitude 1 mile. Three engines on Endeavour are now throttling back to two-thirds throttle as the spacecraft prepares to go through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure and go supersonic.
Endeavour, go and throttle up.
Go and throttle up.
1 minute, 15 seconds since launch. Endeavour's three engines now back at full throttle. Endeavour speed, 1,400 miles per hour. 11 miles altitude, 8 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Endeavour's already burned more than 2.25 million pounds of propellant. Weighs less than half of what it did at liftoff. Endeavour speed now 2,700 miles per hour, 25 miles altitude, 25 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Flight controller standing by for burnout and jettison of the twin solid rockets. Booster officer confirms good separation of the solid rockets. Endeavour on its second stage main engines now. Continue to operate well. Endeavour's two orbital maneuvering system engines now firing as planned. A minute and 42 seconds that they'll fire with the three main engines to further thrust, provide additional thrust for Endeavour during its climb to orbit. Speed now 3,400 miles per hour, 41 miles high.
Endeavour, two engine TOW.